Grandma would just like this. Oh, would you please come into my home?
Oh, yes, please, miss. We're lost.
Oh, we're so lost.
We got lost days ago.
Days.
Because our father abandoned us. I'm Hansel.
And I'm Gretel. We're brother and sister, and we're so lost.
Oh, me or mommy? Isn't that just the saddest thing I've heard? My name is Gertrude, and I'm going to take very good care of you. Would you like to come into my house? I'll make scones. Oh, please come in.
We're so hungry and tired. All right, listen up, bitch. This is how it's going to go. You're going to give us all the candy you said you had, and we'll be on our merry goddamn way.
Excuse me?
Did you not hear my sister, bitch? Give us all the candy you said you had, or we're going to slap you, Sally.
You must be very irritable from all the walking you've done. Oh, please, why don't you take a seat? I'll make us scones and tea.
Try again, Gertrude. We're not interested in your properly flavorless scones. We want the good stuff.
Oh, but my scones are very good indeed. If you would just sit down, I'll whip us some.
No, we don't want your scones, muchacha. We want the fucking candy.
Unless you're lying about the candy. Are you lying about the candy, Gertrude? Are you a fucking liar? Are you a dirty liar, just like you're a dirty whore?
I didn't mean to upset you, my dears. Please, why don't you take a seat and rest your frail bodies?
No, we will not sit until you give us the candy that you promised us.
Hey, Hansel.
Yes, Gretel?
We have a liar, not it?
I don't know, Gretel.
We have a goddamn motherfucking bitch, whore, liar in our midst.
I think we have a motherfucking bitch, whore, liar in our midst, Gretel.
Told as a cautionary tale to children.